What is up, you guys? I'm Termix, and today I'm going to be reacting to SML movie Mario the Gangster by Super Mario Logan. Obviously, it sounds like Mario becomes a gangster. I don't know why, but whatever. Hopefully, it'll be quite funny, though. With that being said, the original link's in the description. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Super Bowser Logan. And yeah, with that being said, let's begin.
I gotta go check the mail. Hopefully, my iPhone 6 Plus came. Yes, it came!
Hey, stop right there, Mario!
Is something wrong, officers?
iPhone 6 Plus? Aren't they up to like a... like a 10 or 11 now? I think they just announced iPhone 11 recently, didn't they?
Not armed or anything.
No, nothing's wrong, Mario. We just need your help, okay?
Oh, well, what do you need my help with? Wait, who's that?
Oh, this is my partner. He's a rookie.
I'm the Brooklyn firefighter and also a part-time police officer.
Oh, well, my-
and doctor.
Anyway, what do you need my help with?
All right, Mario. See that car right there?
Yes, I see that car.
All right, you see the black guy in it?
Yes, I see the black guy in it.
All right, well, he's a drug dealer, okay?
What? There's a- dealer in front of my house?
Yeah, Mario.
Arrest him!
I cannot do that. We do not have sufficient evidence to place him in prison.
So then do you know for sure that he is a dealer?
Well, get your stupid evidence and arrest him.
Well, that's why we need your help. You see, we have a microphone right here. We need you to wear it and go up and try to buy some drugs from him, okay?
Well, why do you need me to do that? That's really dangerous. I'm not gonna do that. Get your other officer to do it.
Well, I understand it's dangerous, Mario, but that's what we're willing to pay you $100,000, okay?
Whoa. Oh, now we're talking. Yeah, it might have been a lot easier and just a lot cheaper to get just an undercover police officer to do it.
$100,000 just to do that?
Yeah.
Is he for real?
Yeah, 100 grand for real. Probably.
Oh, okay, well then, yeah.
Probably.
You promise I'll get the money?
Yeah, Mario, I promise. You just need this microphone right here.
All right, well then, give me the microphone. So all I have to do is get him to admit to selling drugs to me?
Yep, exactly. And then once he's in custody, you'll get your $100,000.
All right, well, if I get hurt, y'all are going to back me up, right? Like, you're going to make sure that I don't get killed or anything.
Oh, yeah, Mario, yes, absolutely.
That doesn't sound that, genuine. I don't know if I'd trust them.
All right, well then, I'll do it, yeah, okay.
All right, good luck.
I'm not sure I want to do this anymore.
Wait, he's wearing it that openly? Like, you can see it.
Yo! Hey!
Oh, what's cracking, white boy?
Nothing much, my home skillet, you know?
Yeah, what's up?
Anyway, what's going on?
Nothing, just vibing to this music. I love this song, dog.
yeah, this is my jam.
Yeah.
Anyway, I heard you're selling illegal drugs.
What?
Yeah!
Now that's definitely not suspicious.
You're all about those illegal drugs, right?
What did you just say?
Can you talk closer to the mic, please? They can't hear you.
Mike?
What did you just say?
You're selling illegal drugs, right?
Wait, you wearing a what?
Oh, no, I'm not wearing a white.
What are you doing? Wearing a what? Get out of my
back up!
All right.
Man, Mario's stupid. He's on another level of stupid. He's just wearing it open like that.
You see here, rookie?
Yeah?
This is a donut.
Yeah,
the number one key to being a good cop, okay?
Okay.
All right, now you gotta eat it. Oh, damn, I dropped it.
Oh, guys, why didn't y'all help me out? I got beat up by that drug dealer.
We didn't see you get beat up, Mario. You all right?
You didn't see me get beat up?
No, we were eating donuts.
Well, go arrest him, because he beat me up.
Well, we don't have proof of that. Did you get him saying that he had drugs, though?
I didn't get any of it. He beat me up before anything happened.
Well, damn.
Now, you probably have proof of him beating you up because the mic recorded it all, right?
Mario, what are you good for?
I don't know, and I really want that $100,000.
Well, maybe you gotta try to be more black or ghetto.
Well, I guess you're right. Can y'all give me like 10 minutes to go get my friend? Maybe he can teach me how to be a gangster.
Hurry up, Mario.
Oh, so I guess that's how Mario becomes the gangster.
That's wasting.
All right.
Ooh, full play Call of Duty, the best game in the world.
Bop, bop, bop. Black Yoshi.
Oh, get out of the way. Bop, bop. Ooh, bop, 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 bop. I got him, foe. Got him. Man, what you want, foe?
Well, Black Yoshi, I need your help. I need you to teach me how to be like you.
You need my help, foe? Man, what you mean, foe?
Well, I need you to teach me how to be a gangster and ghetto. Like, yeah, like, what's up, folk and yo.
Mario is so cranny sometimes.
And why would I do that, folks? Man, what's in it for me, folks?
Well, I mean, I know it's gonna be a lot of trouble for you, but I need you to teach me how to be a ghetto and gangster, and if you help me out, I'll,
You could give him some of the money, you know, if you get 100 grand, give him a certain percentage or something like that.
I'll buy you a new video game, that's what I'll do, or whatever you want.
Folks, let me tell you. I need a new controller because the grease from my fried chicken is sticking in the buttons. I need new Call of Duties coming out next month. I need you to pre-order it. And the map packs, okay? All the new map packs. And I need the gun camos. I need the clan tags. I need the clan pixels. I need all the new Call of Duty stuff. I need it, folks, and a pre-order.
And how much is all that going to cost?
Man, about $400 to $500.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
$400 to $500?
Because that's nothing compared to $100,000. But anyway, yeah, I'll buy it. So can you teach me how to be ghetto and gangster and, like, what's hip and hop and all that stuff?
Yeah, folks, come on, follow me, folks.
Okay. Black Yoshi, what are we doing in the bathroom?
All right, folks. Step one, you got to take a look in the mirror.
Take a look in the mirror, okay.
Yeah, folks, go ahead.
Okay, I'm looking in the mirror. What am I supposed to look at?
Well, I think we should start with the mustache. I think that needs to go. The mustache needs to go. Either grow a beard or get rid of it.
All right. What color is your skin, SB?
My skin color is white. It's white.
Exactly, folks. That's going to be a problem.
It's going to be a problem. We can't change my skin color, Black Yoshi.
I'll be right back. I'm going to go get a Sharpie.
No, we're not getting a Sharpie.
Oh, no.
Skin.
Well, but, man, well, we can just skip that part in. All right, we got to work on your outfit, folks. You look like a hillbilly in the Great Depression.
My outfit? I've been wearing...
That's kind of true.
Nobody's ever made fun of it.
Well, because you're white. So, all right, you want to be gangster, though. You got to get rid of that hat first.
My hat? No, that's how people know I'm Mario. The M on my hat. We can't get rid of my hat.
Got to go, folks. It's got to go.
Okay, then...
He wants a makeover, but he doesn't want to get maked over. That doesn't make sense.
Take it off.
All right, here we go.
Bald!
Am I gangster yet?
Nah, I'm
gonna No, you bald.
I know. Folks, there you go. Yeah, look at that. Take a look in the mirror.
I guess I look kind of hip now.
Yeah.
Yo, yeah.
Yeah, that M stand for Mario Wheezy, folks.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Alright, now we gotta take care of them overalls, though.
My overalls?
Yeah, folks.
What are we gonna do with them?
You gotta sag them, folks.
You can't
sag them overalls.
You can't sag overalls. They're meant to stay up. That's why they have straps.
Well, unhook the strap.
Okay, who wears overalls? Who wears overalls nowadays besides from, like, plumbers? Besides from, like, Mario's profession, you know?
Oh, yeah, you see no people in the mall? You see the people in the mall wearing them overall, they sagging.
Okay, well, how low do I sag them?
Well, all the way to the floor, folks. The lower they go, the cooler you is be.
Okay, hold on.
Get that strap, folks. There you go. There you go. Now you gotta hold them up. We wanna see that butt crack, folks.
Why do I wanna see
shoulder crack?
Why do they wanna see my butt crack?
Cause, folks, man. Gangsta love the butt crack.
Okay, is that low enough?
Yo, damn, yeah, folks. That's what you want.
Mario thick.
This way, right, then hold him up with that hand, okay. And then use that left hand over there for some balance.
But I look ridiculous, Black Yoshi.
Oh no, you look thug.
Well,
see the M Mario Wheezy, folk.
Okay, well look, I mean I can barely walk. See, look, like I gotta like wobble like this.
Yeah, shake it though, folk.
Well, yeah, I guess I do kind of look gangster, right?
There you go.
Yeah. Okay, so what do we do now?
All right, we gotta move on to step two.
Okay, where's step two at?
This way, folk.
Okay.
Alright, folks, step number two, right here, the Ebonosis alphabet.
What?
The Ebononics alphabet. He's gonna teach you how-
The what? I can't understand him. But I can see that he has, you know, the words and how you're supposed to say it.
Speak like a gangster, folks.
Oh, okay, so this is how gangsters speak?
Yeah, folks, just read off the list and I'll give you an example.
Okay, so water is...
Water is wada, street is screet.
Water?
Yeah, folks, like, hey, folks, let me go get some water. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, let me get some water, okay? Street is street?
Yeah, folks, I was born in the street.
Oh, okay, I guess. Though is dough?
What it is dough?
Oh, yeah, I guess that could make sense.
Here you go, folks.
Ask is axe?
Yeah, all right, let me ask you a question.
Yeah, I guess that sounds like that, I guess. Drink equals drink or Kool-Aid?
Yeah, folks, all right. You know how you go to McDonald's and you ask the lady in the little drive-thru thing, hey, folks, let me get Kool-Aid, because you know they ain't got none. And they say, oh, we ain't got no Kool-Aid. And then she's like, all right, let me get something to drink then. See, I just incorporated two words in the same sentence.
Okay, I guess I asked for a drink. People is peeps?
Yeah, just chilling with my peeps, folks.
Yeah, I guess. Friend is my homie?
Yeah, folks, all right. You is my homie.
My homie, okay.
You got it.
Is that good?
Yeah, folks, yeah.
I've just thought of this. Isn't the dealer gonna recognize Mario, like, coming back dressed like this, right? It's not like he's a different person, or it's a different day. It's the same day, but, like, 10, 20 minutes later, he's coming back. He's gonna recognize him, and he's gonna know that he, you know, has a wire on him still.
When you in a dark alley, somebody that you say, nah, I want some of that good, folk.
Oh, okay, that good, okay, and, we are cool, we cool.
Yeah, but, all right, so it's like this. Even though you white, we cool.
We cool.
Okay, so you got it, right, folks?
So, yeah, okay, just memorize all this. That's all it is, to talk like a gangster?
Yeah, folks, all right, I'm gonna give you a white person sentence, and you just ebononic it, right?
Okay.
All right, here we go. All right. Say in ebononicist language that we are going to the mall with my friends.
Okay, we're going to the mall. We about to hit up that mall though with my homies.
There you go, folks. I know we'll move on to step three. Come on, this way.
Okay.
Oh, goodness.
Level three, folks, you gotta learn how to shoot a Glock.
I don't want to shoot a Glock. I just need to learn how to talk like a gangster and act like a gangster. I don't want to shoot a gun.
Well, too bad, folks. You gonna learn how to shoot a Glock today.
No, I don't want
to. I haven't seen one of those kind of, like, controller things for years.
I shoot the Glock.
Take the gun, folks. There you go.
Okay, well then, what do you want me to shoot with it?
All right, you gotta shoot that bullseye right there.
That bullseye is so small. I mean, I guess I can try.
No, folks. Now, what are you doing? Stop cheating. You gotta step back, son.
Step back,
folks. Come on. Keep going.
This is gonna be impossible.
Right, there you go, folks. All right, right there. That's good. Right there.
There's
right.
No way I'm gonna hit it like you.
All right, too bad. You gotta practice. Stop swinging that gun around, though, folks. There ain't a safety on it.
Okay, I'm about to shoot it.
All right, hold on. What are you doing? Turn the gun sideways.
Sideways?
Yeah, folks. You gotta turn it sideways.
Okay.
This
is impossible.
What else, folks? You got this? Go ahead.
Okay, and...
Oh, and don't forget to say pop.
Okay, and...
Oh, damn, folks.
I can't breathe.
They knocked the wind out of himself. It's pretty accurate. I've seen many videos on YouTube where people, like, fire off a weapon and they don't know what they're doing. And they get a result similar to this. Also, how does that Nintendo Zapper thing work? I've seen them, you know, it's really old. But how does it work? You point it at the screen and, like, how does it tell where it's aiming? I don't understand. It blows my mind, even though it's such, like, old technology.
What are you doing down here?
The gun was too powerful. It hit me right in the stomach.
Oh, you weak. Come on. Let's go see where you got that bullseye.
My head.
All right, folks. Let's see what you did.
I hit the bullseye.
Yeah, folks, you did.
How'd I do that?
It's luck, I guess, folks, because you were aiming where crap, folks.
Wow, I must be a true gangster.
Yeah, folks. All right, now you got the last step to being a true gangster. Follow me, folks.
Okay. Okay, Black Yoshi, what's the final step?
Boy, I never thought I'd say this, but you...
Oh, he has to wear the gold chains.
Oh, you're a true gangster at heart, folks.
Really?
Yeah, and for that, I'm making you the honorary gangster of the month, and you got your own gold chain, folks.
Does it get a plaque on the wall, too?
Let me put it on.
Oh, my God. Yes. Okay, put it on.
Here you go, folks.
I can't believe I'm a true gangster.
Oh, and don't forget your hat.
Oh, man, look at this chain. I am straight up dope, right?
Yeah, for shizzle, folks.
Yeah, what it is, though.
Yeah, folks. Oh, no. Your gold chain, we straight gumball in it, though. We got that gumball machine.
What? It's not real?
No, folks. Man, I can't afford no real gold, folks. But mine, though, my platinum, folks.
Oh, okay. Well, is there any last-minute pointers that I need to know to be a true gangster?
Yeah, folks. All right. First off, always eat at KFC every chance you get.
Okay.
Okay.
Shave the mustache or grow a beard.
Don't feed your kids.
Okay.
Leave your kids in a hot car.
Okay.
Leave your kids in a hot car.
On your fault. Go to gas station, try to rob it.
Oh, okay.
And then if they don't let you rob it, buy some Arizona sweet tea, some Skittles. And let's see, folks.
Oh, well, I think that's enough, Black Yoshi. I think I got it.
Sag your pants.
I'm already
doing it. Let your underwear show.
Okay.
Even at church.
So, there any perks to being a police officer?
Well, you get to beat people all the time.
Oh, well, that's neat. That sounds cool.
Yo, what's up, my homies, though?
What the hell are you doing?
I'm dressed like a gangster, a ghetto person, so, like, I could sell me some
No, you look like a clown.
But, no, my most ghetto friend said if I wear clothes like this and act like this, that guy will sell me some so it's gonna work.
I mean, he's not going to recognize you? You're the same person, right? You're just the same person dressed different. He's going to know, especially if you were wearing a wire before. He's not going to trust you, unless he's an idiot.
Burke! No, look. Where I come from in Brooklyn, we would have beaten you with tie iron.
Oh, well, no, look at all these Chuck moves, though.
No.
Gangster.
Immediately. No.
It has to work. Come on, let's at least give it a shot.
Fine, look, take the mic.
Okay. Okay, just watch and learn. I'm about to get my $100,000.
All right, good luck.
Yo! Yo! What's up, my homie? Give me some, homie.
Didn't I tell you to leave, bruh?
Yeah, he recognizes it's the same person. Oh my goodness, what a waste. It was all just a waste.
No, we cool, man, we cool. Come on, give me some.
I guess.
Yeah, so what it do, bruh? Yo, man, this some cool jamming music, my hip-hop brethren.
Yeah, what you want, man?
Well, I was just wondering if you got some of that,
That good-good?
Good-good.
Oh, you know I got that good-good, though.
Yeah, you got that good-good, though.
Yeah, what you need, though?
Man, I need some of that, vanilla wafers.
What?
I need some of them Jolly Ranchers.
Excuse me?
Help me out here. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Drugs, you mean?
Yeah, drugs! Yeah, you got
I got that for you. I got that white girl. Hold on.
Okay.
Oh, I got a dude in the trunk, too, if you want him.
Wait, a dude in the trunk? Did he just say that? Also, what are the cops doing back here? What the frig's going on back here?
Here, get the bag first.
A dude in the trunk?
Yeah, let's go and see him. Come on.
Okay. So you really have a guy in the trunk of your car?
Yo, check it out, dude. He ain't a dude.
All right.
Help me, please.
Look at him. I got him from Walmart.
I'll pay you. Just take me with you.
You want him or not?
No.
How much does he cost?
Thanks, I don't want him.
Jeez, I know. He's annoying.
Well, I'll just take these, illegal drugs. Right? They're illegal?
Yeah, they're illegal.
They're illegal?
Mm-hmm.
And what type of are they?
Why do you gotta specify? You have the bag. Just take it with you. They can see. The cops can see what it is.
Okay.
Okay, so it's super illegal?
I guess so.
Alright, he's admitted to it! Get him!
What? Get on the ground!
You're going to prison for a long time!
Yeah, you're gonna see bubbles, okay?
I'm sorry, I had to. I needed the money.
So you
did
stuff,
good,
man.
Kid. You did good.
There's a...
He pulled a 6-9.
So when do I get my money?
You'll get it in probably, I don't know, 3 or 4 weeks. That sound good?
No, I need it now. You said as soon as he's in custody.
Postage takes a while, sir.
Yeah.
Let go of me. So you just snitch on me, Mario? You have the right to remain silent.
3 to 4 weeks until my money comes in.
Well, hey, Mario.
What's up, Black Yoshi?
Oh yeah, now he has to buy him the games and everything.
All right. Remember what I said on one of those Call of Duty map packs and the Xbox Live subscription and stuff?
Yeah, I remember that.
All right, never mind. I don't want that anymore.
What do you want?
All right, so check it out. My dealer slash friend Pookie done got himself arrested. Right? He was selling outside our house.
But that was him?
Yeah, he claimed it was some white dude with a red hat and some blue overalls went to go train done ride him out. Popo.
Well, I don't know anything about that.
All right, so what we gotta do is we gotta bust him out. So I need
to get you have to hide. Wait, so they're gonna try to get him out of jail? Oh my goodness.
About $5,000-$6,000 to bail him out of jail.
$5,000-$6,000? No, Black Yoshi, I'd rather just buy the Xbox stuff for like.
But no, I don't want that no more. I want my friend Pookie out of jail though.
Well, maybe he shouldn't have got himself arrested.
But he my friend, I can't just leave him hanging in there. Man, we made a pact never to go back.
Well, Black Yoshi, he did the crime. He shouldn't do the time. Well, I don't know.
But for real, where the Matt take
it? 3 to 4 weeks.
Oh, 3 to 4 weeks?
Well, that's when the cops will give me my money.
Anyway, what a chaotic episode. I hope you guys liked it. It was very silly. The guy even recognized Mario coming back and then just acts as if he didn't wear a wire to begin with. I mean... So silly. But I think I'd rate this episode, I don't know, it was funny, maybe like a 7.3 out of 10, I think. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you're new, hit subscribe to join the family. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Super Bowser Logan as well. And I'll see you guys next time. Boop!